Hi, and welcome to the 2021 Coombe Dean Music Awards evening. It's been another year of COVID disruption, yet we're delighted that we've still been able to provide a full range of enrichment activities. Sometimes virtually, sometimes socially distanced, sometimes masked, but we've got there in the end. Whilst we're really looking forward to a return to live performance this year, we have actually enjoyed the great opportunity to do things differently and to create a CD and DVD to be treasured by the students and also given them the opportunity of the studio experience. COVID hasn't stopped our great students working hard and achieving well. We've had another summer of fantastic results with almost all students achieving or exceeding their target grades at GCSE and post 16. We've also had a number of students progressing to further their musical studies at university. I'd like to give my heartfelt thanks to my team, Mr. Crager and Miss Holland, for their hard work and their support of both myself and the students. I'd also like to thank Mr. Dean, Miss Gall, Mr. Parks, Mr. Davies, and our fantastic former student, Laurie Rich, for their contributions to the extracurricular programme over the last 12 months. As usual, this evening, we'll be awarding a Musician of the Year for each year group or key stage, as well as a host of special music award trophies. We've got the Composition of the Year Award, the Long Service Award, and the Undisputed Coombe Dean Musician of the Year. If you'd like to support the music department, please do buy a DVD or a CD, or in the absence of the admission fee, please make a small donation. The details will be on your screen at the end of the evening. It's time for me to shut up now and to introduce our first music of the evening. As ever, we're going to start with the senior vocal group Resonance, who've recorded an arrangement of Bon Jovi's greatest hits.
Bobby used to work on the dock. Unions get on strike. He's down on his luck. It's hard. So tired. He said you gotta hold on to what you've got. It doesn't make a difference if you make it or not. Thank you.
first set of awards are for Key Stage 3 students, and we're going to be awarding 4 students this evening. 3 of those awards are special awards for specific contributions, pieces of work in the music department, and then we have the Key Stage 3 Musician of the Year. So our 3 special awards go to 3 young ladies. Firstly, Lila Hitchcock for her contribution to Soul Band, Folk Band and Year 8 Band. Secondly, Emmy Greer for her contribution to Vocal Group and Year 8 Band. And thirdly, to Emily Faithful for her contribution to Vocal Group. Our 4th and final award for Key Stage 3 is the Musician of the Year Award. And this goes to a young lady who has made a fantastic contribution to the music department over the past year. Despite lockdown and all of the challenges that that's brought, she's remained positive, enthusiastic, and has contributed in more ways than I can say. She's been in the vocal group, where she has led rehearsals for the alto section. She's been a key member of the Year 8 band, where once again, during staff absences, she's led the group. And she's also been in the folk band. The winner of the Key Stage 3 Musician of the Year Award is Robin Jones. Following the Key Stage 3 Awards, we now get to see some of those students in action with an extract from their studio rendition of Riptide. Year 9, again, we have 3 winners of a special music award this evening and a Musician of the Year. The 3 special awards go to Maddie Gibson for her contribution to Vocal Group, the Year 9-10 Band and Folk Band, to Maddie Short for her contribution to the Vocal Group, the Year 9-10 Band and Folk Band, and to Nathan Lake for his contribution to Chamber Group, Jazz Band and the Year 9 and 10 Band. The winner of the Year 9 Musician of the Year is a young lady who has been really committed to everything musical over the last year. She's been a fantastic ambassador for the music department at events with the public such as Open Evening. She's also been really committed in class and is always positive about her work in music. In addition to that, she's been involved in extracurricular work with the Folk Band and the Year 9 10 Band. The Year 9 Musician of the Year is Rachel Carr. We'll now see a performance from some of our older students in the senior band. They've assured me that this song was not chosen as a dedication to me. This is I Don't Know What's Cool Anymore.
My jeans skin tight, I feel like we belong together. I bought them in 09. I wear them in any kind of weather. But look at the cool kids on their own trip. It's like we're salt and pepper, and all these blue hits might as well admit I don't really get it. Feels like a
For Year 10, we have two special awards this evening and Musician of the Year to announce. Our two special awards go to Olivia Parsons for her contributions to Soul Band and to the vocal group, and to Jack Finch for his commitment to the chamber group and also his all-round positive attitude and endeavour in his music GCSE lessons. Our Year 10 Musician of the Year is a young lady who's been under consideration for quite a few years now, and it's finally her chance to win this award. She's been really committed to string group and chamber group, as well as the Year 9-10 band, and her coursework at GCSE is shaping up to be really fantastic. The Year 10 Musician of the Year is Ellen. As the head of music, I do need to be indulged sometimes. So this year, for folk band, I picked a track by my favourite group, the Fleet Foxes. Here's an extract from the studio rendition of Helplessness Blues.
I was raised up believing I was somehow unique, like a snowflake, distinct among snowflakes, unique.
Year 11 and post 16, we have five winners of the Special Music Award this evening, and then we have a Musician of the Year for Year 11 and a Musician of the Year for post 16. Our first special award goes to Ella Jeffrey for her fantastic contributions across the board to vocal group, soul band and senior band, and for being an all-round positive influence on everybody around her, including some pretty fantastic GCSE coursework too. Our second special award is for Ollie Jones, who once again has contributed across a whole range of extracurricular activities. He's been the drummer in folk band, soul band and senior band, and once again his coursework has been a really high standard as well. Our third special award is for Josh Rimmer, who has been really committed to senior band, and his endeavour in lessons has been really remarkable over the past year. Our fourth special award goes to Grace Hensman, who's been committed to soul band, to senior band and to vocal group, and has been a fantastic student to teach in class, always positive and enthusiastic and willing to attempt anything. Our final special award goes to Olivia Williams, who has turned in some fantastic classwork this year, has coped really well with lockdown and all of the COVID related complications, and has been achieving consistently a distinction standard in her post 16 course. Our Year 11 Musician of the Year is a young man who's been fantastically committed to extracurricular activities this year, such as senior band, jazz band and soul band. He received 100% for his composition and performance coursework on the route to achieving a grade 9 at GCSE. His all-round musicality is also something to behold. The Year 11 Musician of the Year is Luke Bevin. The +16 Musician of the Year is a second-time winner. A few years ago, she won the Key Stage 3 Musician of the Year, and as she enters her final year at Coombe Dean, she's once again a Musician of the Year. She's been dedicated to senior band, to soul band, and to the vocal group, being a very reliable, high-quality vocalist. She's also been a fantastic role model to the younger students around her. In addition to this, she's turned in a string of distinction standard assignments for our Level 3 course. The +16 Musician of the Year is Mary Spade. You'll notice that we look at a lot of popular music, a lot of modern music at Coombe Dean, but we also don't neglect the traditional styles of music. And I'm really delighted that we've got two really great ensembles in the string group and the chamber group. So we've put together a little montage of the work they've been doing this year for you.
Teacher here at Coombe Dean, and it's a wonderful place to be. We're supported by having a string group at lunchtime, which is fantastic, including a cello, which is absolutely brilliant, and very interesting, wonderful violin students, and we really enjoy playing together.
Music awards evening always throws up some really difficult decisions in terms of who should win which awards. Unfortunately, we can't give an engraved trophy to all of our great students, but it is important that we recognise that there are a lot of other students who have made a really, really good contribution to the music department over the last year. So we'd like to take a moment now during our next track just to acknowledge some of those students from all year groups who have turned in some excellent music contributions and work over the past year.
Just for kicks now, I've been feeling it. coming? Is it coming back? Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks. Yeah, your love is in a bit for my heart to eclipse. And might be over now, but I feel it still.
Time for some more music now as we hear our studio extract from the Year 9 and 10 band. Clearly, Riptide has been a very popular song choice this year. One of our most coveted awards is the Composition of the Year award, and this is open to any student in a GCSE class who has completed a piece of composition coursework. Now this year it's been a particularly difficult task because of the school closures, so students have had to start a piece, come back to it after the closure, which can be quite tricky when you're talking about creativity. But nonetheless, we've had some fantastic compositions from our Year 11 group, and the music department staff have shortlisted four of those compositions for the award today. So the shortlisted nominations are...
I as counted, I as cast, of my mind, of my mind.
You got away.
darkness, your world has ceased to spin. Your light shines bright, your beauty starts to sing.
And the winner is Paradise by Mia Baxendale.
Darkness, the world has ceased to spin. Your light shines bright, your beauty starts to sing. I'm just trying to hold my own. Maybe I want to hold myself, stay in me. Help me come back from this cold. Later will it turn to spring. Want to hear from my friends. I know it's worth us spinning. Look at me, you are shining.
Service Award is given to any student who has consistently performed in music department concerts from year 7 all the way through to year 13. This year we have one such student who qualifies. She's been an absolute legend right from year 7 when she was the youngest member of folk band and a member of the flute group, which led to her being the musician of the year in year 8. This was as well as continuing with her dedication to the folk band. She expanded her horizons in year 9 and joined her first school musical band for our musical The Goblin King. This was an addition to folk band, and she was awarded the most committed musician for year 9 in that year. In year 10, she continued with her dedication to folk band and also was once again in the school musical band for our musical Dahl. She also joined the chamber group this year, and she won a special music award at the awards evening. In year 11, this young lady matched her achievements academically by achieving a grade 8 for her GCSE music. This was in addition to continuing with folk band and chamber group, and once again, she well deserved the title of Musician of the Year for her year group. She moved on to year 12 and led the flute ensemble for our musical On Whitechapel Road, in addition to continuing with folk band and the chamber group. And she got herself a special award that year also. Moving on to year 13, she joined the jazz band, so she was now in jazz, folk and chamber, and she's qualified for this long service award. In addition to that, she achieved a distinction for her level 3 diploma in music. This has meant that she achieved a trophy 6 years in a row, making her only the third student to ever have achieved that. And in addition to this, she's the only student in the 17 years that I've been at Coombe Dean who has been in one ensemble for 7 straight years. And that would be the folk band. You can see that she absolutely deserves this long service award. The winner is Hannah Peng. The final award of the evening is for the undisputed Coombe Dean Musician of the Year. The winner is selected from the individual year group's Musicians of the Year. So for Key Stage 3, we had Robin Jones. For Year 9, Rachel Paul. Year 10, Ellen Aline. Year 11, Luke Bevin. And Post 16, Mary Sward. It was a particularly tight decision, especially between two students, but in the end, what tipped the balance was this student's commitment to mentoring other students and leading sectionals and ensembles throughout the past year. The winner is the youngest ever undisputed Musician of the Year at Coombe Dean. The winner is Robin Jones. It's time to draw the evening to a close now, and we've really enjoyed being able to showcase the talents of the Coombe Dean musicians in a unique way, different from previous years. But we're also really excited this year about getting back on the stage and welcoming you all into the hall for a live performance. We're going to finish with an extract from the studio work of Soul Band. Soul Band is the longest running ensemble at Coombe Dean. I started this ensemble 17 years ago when I first joined Coombe Dean, and it's performed at every concert since. So I'm particularly proud of this group. This is Get Stupid.
You die.